Dahua C26E or the IMO 00C camera looks very familiar after I reviewed an IMO Cell Pro camera, and it ain't surprising. I mean, same body, same bracket, different feeling though. Dahua owns three consumer-focused brands, which is IMO, EZ-P, and a Dahua consumer in here. Here's the EZ-P. And this one is a Dahua consumer series 1080p Wi-Fi camera with a few really worthy functions, and I'm about to tell you what's that, show your video shot on this cam so you can estimate the quality, and activate connected, of course. And before we go, I'll remind you that you can get this stuff on the People System Store website within a worldwide delivery view. So go there, specify you're subscribed, and get your special offer right away. I'm Daniel, breaking in.
Subscribe to People Systems YouTube channel and get your special offer on every deal.
I would really recommend getting this one if you're considering buying a home consumer cam. And I'm gonna tell you why right after the unboxing. Now, let's open this up. So, sliding side box reveals a camera. Let's get it out. So, it's a Wi-Fi active deterrence camera. A quick stock guide, there we get a power adapter, positioning sticker, here's it, cable clips, camera's bracket, a lot of screws and anchors. And now, the exact camera. Unlike IMO Cell Pro, this one is wired. It is 2 megapixels, full HD, 1080p lens, and we've also managed to record a video for you to estimate the quality and decide if it worth it for you, here's it. And next to it, we got a hardware infrared sensor, which is great as this isn't just an image change, but a real infrared that spots a human body heat. And below them, there's a microphone, and here's the spotlight, a thing that makes this camera stand out, along with a built-in siren coming from this speaker on a bottom, able to produce 110 decibels alarm noise to scare out those intruders. And there's also a bracket recess here on the back, and yeah, it goes like this. And well, the upper side here fits a slot for the micro SD with a limit of 128 gigabytes and a, yeah, there's it, and reset button. So there's a few more things worth at least mentioning. And first of all, I want to highlight an H265 high efficient video compression support that makes our safe records better quality and taking less space. And what's really cool for me, having both spotlight and a siren and a small consumer camera, thus it is intended for outdoor install. And night mode here offers us a 30 meters or 33 feet view distance at night. And also want to pick out a 133 view angle of this one. Motion detection zone selecting and two-way speak owing to built-in microphone and a speaker. To me, this one has all the functions I want to have in a such camera, and it is quite cheap. Plus, I really enjoy IMO app and a service that actually, and actually I got an IMO camera in my house, and now I want to power this cam on. And now let's activate connect this one. And so first thing we gotta go to the App Store, Google Play, get the free IMO app, register, sign up, create user account, and yeah, you know how that happens. And after that happens, you'll get this screen. And now, before we get back to the phone, yeah, there's a power adapter in the box that I got from here. And so the camera has a mini USB tail, and so we connect it and get it to the power socket, to the power source, whatever you got, okay? And yeah, now we see the LED here, the LED indicator lights with red, and we gotta wait till it flashes with green, and after that, the camera is ready to be activated and set up and yeah, other stuff. Okay, and so while that happens, we can scan the QR code, so we press the plus button, and I didn't actually find the QR code on the camera, on the quick start guide inside of the box, so I got it here this time. So that's what I do, scan the QR code, yeah, and you see it's been recognized, the LED flashes with green, which is great, and press next, and yeah, we're gonna create a password, which will be equal to 2018 for me, and going. Come on. Yeah! First attempt. All right. And here we got the camera. Hey Val, how you doing? This is my camera guy, you know him. He's featured in every video, actually. And here's the camera. Here's the HD quality. Here's the full screen mode. Yeah. And well, actually, it's 1080p, and I really love how IMO makes everything done. All right, so we can, yeah, snapshot, there's a live record stop, pause, with double tap or this button, we can customize our screen, switch the quality, here to the speaker, hey. Anyway, and we can arrange it to the audio, hey. I'm sure you'll see it on there. We can make a record. And there's a siren that I told you, 110 decibels. I don't know, about 110, maybe 50, but honestly, this is how it sounds, only maximum. I mean, come on, I'm even speaking louder. And it actually has a spotlight, which is quite great. There we go. It's not that tough, but still it has, yeah, it's quite awesome to have this one. And the settings, they allow us to do some really awesome things. And so on settings, we can create a detecting area, so we can draw, yeah, by the pixels. Yeah, kind of this, I guess. And so, yeah. Alarm settings, we can even set a ringtone instead of that siren noise, which is awesome. And abnormal sound alarm, cloud storage, and here we got a spotlight settings. We can, yeah, you see, make it create whatever we want. And this is how easy it's set up. And as I told you before, I got a few IMO cameras in my house. It's the outdoor and indoors, and it's great. So I really advise you to get this one. So yeah, everything's just great. And now let's sum it up about this one, yeah? 1080p is, well, not a top feature on the market, yeah, but it isn't bad and also saves a lot of space, yeah, on storage. And taking into account quite a low price tag, built-in siren, spotlight, infrared sensor, 120 gigabytes, a big brand support like Dahua, yeah, so this is a 6E. Dahua C26E is a good pick, and get it officially on the People Systems Store website with any worldwide delivery for you, and specify to your subscribe to get a special offer. Thank you for watching. Your protection and your knowing of your surroundings are the main goals in the People Systems.